Welcome to KyleSeanTV.
Welcome to KyleSeanTV.
Unbox, please. You know who's Tim and his Ben 10, and that is the battle. So that's the people I mean. So we're going to unbox this. And you see 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hands. So I thought to stick them out the middle, but I cannot. I was just testing it out, guys. I'm trying, but I can't turn this in. Look at the head actually.
That looks creepy, guys. Comment down below if it's creepy.
And comment below is kind of, or is kind of.
But guys, this is not a Ben 10. This is Ben 10's ending. That used to be my favorite movie that I watch. And comment down below.
Oh yeah. And I remember this a Ben 10 game.
No, that's not his name. This is his name. Oh, that's four arms. His name is Quattro Brazo. And that's actually a good name, but hard to say.
Yeah, that's kind of hard. But oh, you see the face, guys? It's kind of funny.
Yeah. He is an alien. And he is a stick figure. It is fun to play with.
Stark Ben Ben!
And guess what's the color of his t-shirt? Yes. I mean, comment down below if you know what's the color of the eyes.
Yeah.
Comment below. I'll give you the
closer.
And the pants. And the gloves. And
did you know what is it, guys? What's the eyes look like? Green eyes. The shirt is white and a bit black, actually. So let's see what punches he's going to do. 1, 2. Now let's do with open hands. 1, 2. So actually, yeah. So here. So guys. So you can see. I know this guy, and I saw him in Roblox, and I know everything, and I know he jumped high. Actually, he did that. So, and I think we have a friend, his name Wolf. I'm going to call him Wolf. That was my thing for the bad guy. I didn't know this guy. You can actually do the wind fire. You can actually do that. I'm flying in the sky. I'm flying. Top secret. So, guys, goodbye. Goodbye to KyleSeanTV. Don't forget to click the bell and click the subscribe button and click the bell here all you want and click here so you can go to our backpack or the shirt. And now you see the back, you see the book. Goodbye!